Hello everyone. We are going to play a few games of StarCraft 2 today. Bravers 3 teams, random. Here we go. Stepping right into it. Alright, here we go. Here goes nothing. Got a mixed bag of things going on here. I'm Zerg, and I get the gold. Great. I'm going after. You know, I'm going to try something different today. When that expansion gets on, I'm going to load it up with all my drones. Thank you. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? I'm drunk.
Hey, help your friends.
Hey, Cajun.
Unacceptable command.
We're trying to keep their oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, pretty good. I just came from the bar. Now I'm playing StarCraft. It's pretty fun.
Your forces are under attack.
This guy's been placing widow mines everywhere.
You need gas. Hey, help your friends.
Yeah, it was frickin' what the fuck? Insufficient Vespine gas. I'll show you Vespine gas, you fucking asshole.
Gas, buddy. Come on.
Yeah, I had vodka.
Our allies are being attacked.
I don't know, this could go either way, cause that could be the corruptors. Brr. Why don't I build more drones? That was a bad idea. I'm gonna have to sacrifice some drones. Keep building fucking drones. Why am I building drones? Yeah, it's sky toss for the game. Never know, we can always pull a miracle in our yeah, he's hero.
Not enough energy.
Max upgrades, by the way. On the hydralisks. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Especially the Terran player here. Yes, I know. I need gas. What? I'm just spending money for no reason. Well, widow mines. Also, their economy is also out producing. Plus, they've been able to hold on to their expansions more than we have. This is just crazy. Yeah, I know. We just need, you know, to be able to secure that shit. I need your help. Maybe I should get some circling or something. Frickin' stand up with the damn Terran. Yep, when in doubt, spend your money. Fucking widow mines, man.
Well, mineral field depleted.
Yeah, he's been busy. Fuck! I'm out of money! And the sky toss will probably destroy everything. When in doubt, just use your sky toss. Right? Ledger. The whole map got mined out, my friend. That is rare in a silver match.
The minerals have up and gone.
Okay, suicide. Yeah, Terran. Terran's just something else. We're gonna. Oh, look at that shit. Come on, get it, please. No miracles. Yeah, no miracles. You're right. This game is done. Not even being drunk can save me now. I held off as long as I could. Yeah, sure, why not? That sounds fun. Sounds like fun. My game name is Greasy Gun, not King Master, by the way. Okay, social. I haven't done this in a while. Yeah, because I don't have many friends. Fuck. Add friend. Cajun, like the spice. Yeah, okay. I'll just do that. Yeah, that sounds good. Yes! Thank you. I'm too drunk to operate my my social panel. I can play StarCraft. All right. I'm in a group. You ready? Let's get this going. I'm going to be random just like last time. That's the whole point. I like all three races equally, so that's why I like to play random. You'll enjoy the carry. Yeah. Well, if I have a idea on what they're doing, I can jail encounter. Let's see what's the wait. It's 3 minutes, okay, so. I had a lot of vodka. You are Team Diamonds. Yeah, I was actually on Diamond a while back. It's just I hadn't played this game for a while, for about a year, and Silver's just where I'm stuck now. I don't know what the heck's going on with league matching anymore. I don't care. But I have actually gotten better over this year. I've gotten better with just getting comfortable with the different builds. Oh, I'm Zerg again. Wonderful.
Good luck, have fun, and not enough minerals. Minerals, now! Get them!
Maybe I should try, like, Nidus Worm or something. I'll do an early expand. Hopefully they're not rushing. Maybe I should go for the Muta Harass. See what happens. Yeah, I think I'll try my hand at some air today. Who knows? It may do something.
Hey, help your friends.
My computer's kind of lagging right now. Just a second, I need to plug in my fan. Cool down this laptop. I'm operating off a laptop, by the way.
Not enough energy.
Hmm. Yes, very nice.
Our allies are being attacked. Hey, help your friend.
Killing it with the Reapers there. I'll have them mute us here in a little bit. Should I just go for the broodlords? Well, you really made him mad. Good job. I'm not entirely sure what the protest players do. So basically, I'm trying to get broodlords right now because it's just what it shows. Uh-oh, I think we're in trouble. Spine crawlers are amazingly wonderful. Broodlords are almost here.
Our
I'll have them very quickly. Moving out. I'm going to try to keep my guys together. I'm like a big fat ogre right now. That's a win, my friend. Bravo, bravo. Wasn't sure there for a second. We're gonna watch the replay. Just to relax and watch our victory from the opponent's point of view. Again, it is a policy to see what the opponent was thinking. Yeah, I smoke too. You know what? I'll pause it. I'm gonna smoke too. Yeah, I'm back. Okay, what's going on here? Look from NX. Well, let's try from his point of view. Oh, that's fine. I think this is a good point to look from. Yes, they were. They were very behind. This is not my favorite map, by the way. I don't like how the expansions are situated. There's your Reaper invasion. That really fucked them up. Yeah, anymore when you get Reapers, you need to get a bunch of them. Back in the early days of StarCraft 2, you could get away with one or two to do some damage, but now you need like a bunch of them. That's some good micro right there. This is where the game basically turns on them completely. I wanna do one more game. I think we're good. I wanna do one more game. And then I'm calling it a night. You ready? You won't cheat this time. You can cheese if you want. I mean, depending on what I do, I mean, depending on what race I am and what race they are.
I don't know.
Maybe I'll be Terran this time. Yeah. That game was easy. Okay, time now. So we got two Protoss and a Terran, so one of them at least is going to go air, statistically speaking. Or something else. This map. I am Zerg again.
Good luck and have fun. You're gonna need it.
I'm gonna try a speedling rush. Since there's two Protoss on the board, I'm gonna try and do speedlings. And maybe with bendings if they are blocking. He's doing a proxy. I'm kind of doing it all in, but you know, hopefully it'll turn out good. Okay, I got the speed upgrading right now. Got my queen coming.
You made another queen. Nice.
Now I'm gonna start making zerglings. I'm gonna send them towards red, I guess. Get a Reapers in the base.
Our allies are,
which means he didn't block. I don't think the Terran blocked. Okay, I need to attack now. Abort, abort. They got a defense. Uh, Yeah, I think you're right. If...
Spawn more overlords.
I guess I will go corruptors. I'm gonna take the gold. I'm gonna have a really weird composition. I've basically been corruptors and zerglings. Yep. Typical. Typical carrier. Okay, you'll take carriers. Kill it at all costs. Kill it at all costs. Fuck. Man, that sky toss is getting scary. Stay back, stay back. Thank you. think we're going to lose this one. To be honest with you, red didn't do much. Yeah, I thought we had it too, but I don't think I have this red that didn't do much. Yeah, he had a good, I mean, he failed at his proxy and didn't mass a big army that would have helped. So, well, I'm tired. So, I think it's time for me to go to bed. So, good games. Yeah, we'll try next time. You win some, lose some. Part of the game. Have a good evening.